An Empire article reveals a new still image of David Harbour's Hellboy in the reboot film coming April 12th, 2019. Director Neil Marshall has said he wants to take Mike Mignola's comic book back towards more hardened horror territory with a gore-soaked R-rated incarnation. It was always a case of, when in doubt, go back to the source material. Some of the stuff is pretty sick. More violent and more bloody. We weren't making it with handcuffs on.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to keep up with all of the best bite-sized news.